Okay, first thing we need to do to download Fuse 3.58. This is the newest one right now, I think. So, and the reason we're doing this is because we can't write to NTFS. Okay? First, we need to install that. And make sure we check for compatibility layer also. Now this is what we want to get. So this is a new one. So what we're going to do is here. Okay, so the next one we want to do is brew update. So everything is up to date. Now we need to do brew install NTFS PG. And then okay, so this should work now. So we're going to reboot.